Definitely shooting in Cambodia has been the highlight of this film. The Cambodian people are so beautiful and they're so enthusiastic.
It's just the norm here to, you know, have a family of five, like sitting on this little motorbike, like cruising around at like dangerous speeds. You know, they'd have like, you know, three adults and then three children like in between each adult and one little kid at the back.
We were driving from Phnom Penh to Sihanoukville to, you know, and we were shooting along the way. And we passed a bike with three pigs trussed up in baskets, and they weren't dead, they were fully alive, but the owner had kind of bound them like the way you bind babies or something, in baskets, and they're lying upside down in this, and he was riding his bike and he had two flanking him like that and one trussed up along the back.